Look at the outside shot. Where's Farfus gone? Farfus just shot backwards. Oh, that's a huge one. That's Miguel Freitas. He's taken the front off the car in the chicane. He's plowed straight through it, and there goes Hutt through the inside just before the yellow flags and possibly the safety car. Drive-through penalty for car 26 for a jump start. Well, we won't worry too much about that because that's Stefano Daste. Coronel in third, Lorini in fourth. That is Miguel Freitas. Oi, son, you forgot this.
Well, it's just past the start and finish, so yes, that was coming out of
huge shunt in the chicane, and he's hit it on the left-hand side. It was here. He's gone straight into the tyres, just missed it, bang, and it's in the wall then.
He's hit there, and the
slapped
wall.
And it's twisted him round, and he's, that's nasty, and that is a big impact. No wonder he was limping. Emmett O'Brien will have done well to avoid the...
The guy in front then starts to check his mirrors instead of checking what's going on.
This is why, why we're under safety car. Miguel Freitas losing it in the chicane, just twacking the tyres, which pitched him into the outside wall, which then spat him across the road. Could perhaps have got away with it. A little lighter if he'd hit the tyres more substantially with the back and spun out. But as it was, big hit in the wall, and unfortunately, looks as though he's really jarred his legs against the pedals. Well, the flatbed truck is there, but it'll need to go all the way down to turn one to come off the circuit. So I think perhaps, well, we are on lap seven now, and I think perhaps it'll take another two, but oh goodness, now that's gonna further spread muck and debris around the track, so they'll need to do a lot of sweeping up, David, afterwards.
Yeah, it does only have three wheels on it. It's amazing how many cars have ended up with three wheels this weekend. James Thompson was one who ended up with three wheels, and so did Roberto.